What's your rush? What's your hurry? You gave me such a fright, I thought you was a ghost. Half a minute, can't you sit? Sit you down, sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come here for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if me head's a little vague. What is that? But you think we had the plague? From the way that people keep avoiding. No, you don't! Heaven knows I try, sir. But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right you are, so would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know, I make them. But good, no, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you doubt it, take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. Here, drink this, you'll need it. The worst pies in London. And no wonder with the price of meat what it is when you get it. Never thought I'd live to see the day. Man, I figure it was a treat finding poor animals what are dying in the street. Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop. Does a business, but I've noticed something weird. Lately, all the neighbours' cats have disappeared. Have to hand it to her, what her calls enterprise. Popping pussies into pies, wouldn't do in my shop. Just the thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, them pussy cats is quick. No denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only lard and nothing more. Is that just revolting or greasy and gritty? It looks like it's molting and tastes like, well, pity a woman alone with limited wind and the worst pies in London. Oh, sir. Times is hard, times is hard.